So hi guys and welcome back to Prison Arches Island Prison. Last time we bought this land, planned it, and this time I'm gonna fix it all because it was some horrible planning. I'm sorry for no videos for about a few days. Yeah, nothing really interesting, just wasn't making videos, that's all. And I'm gonna make it all these into boxes since boxes are good. Boxes are useful. Oh, this is kind of a mess. All of this is a mess. Okay, that should be fine. And then here I want a kennel, so yeah, it's going back. And power, water, and then a staff room. That will be that. Then also this thing. Let's change that to be. No, I don't think I need one here. This and this should be fine. Yeah. So, as you might be able to hear, I got a new mouse, so that's fun, yay. What else? Yeah, I've been watching some of the OG prisonarchitect YouTubers, and by prisonarchitect YouTubers I mean YouTubers who played prisonarchitect like years ago. Why is that? Criminal insane protected cast of death row. Oh, come on. Okay, yeah. So anyway, yeah. Charlie Pryor did a stream and a video like 5 minutes ago. I was watching it and I was like, hey, I wanna play prisonarchitect now. And Sips, I really liked his female prison like back in 5 years ago. And yeah, he did another video, so went back, like, or not a video, he did a couple streams, which is nice. So there will be 2 yards here and a canteen, and this canteen is way too large. I'm already telling, so yeah. Did that make it too small? 5 in. Yeah, so this is 16, 16, 15, that's fine. This will be the yard, so I want the other one to be like a yard that you can contest over, and the other one to be one that you cannot. So yeah. Should I split this between 19? I could. Should I? I don't know. No, I don't think so. And all of this space up here can be used for cells. I want this. Yeah, that fits in well. Oh my god, that fits in perfectly. That's great. And then door, but actually no. This will be the cells and this will be the door. It doesn't align perfectly, but that's fine. Close. And then I want to make this into a common room. So this will be a common room then. Then up here. I'm gonna make a few similar ones. That fits in. Yeah, this planning, I'm sorry that this planning is well, let's just say not the best. Oh, come on. Oh, that's a lot. I thought I had those off. Oh, come on. I changed something in the settings, but yeah, clearly wasn't it. Hopefully I'm able to change that. So that can stop annoying me. And then let's say that here is that. This can be. Yeah. This here is kind of wasted, so let's do that. Actually, no, this is not possible since we are done. Since we need the entrance to be here. This is just a lot of silent planning from me. I'm sorry about that, but yeah, I guess you already know if you are watching my videos that that's just what it gonna be. Tunnels, other show. can just duplicate that there. Only if 5. Oh, that's wrong. There. I think that this is a good size for Supermax. I could carve out a little bit more here. No. I'm gonna give a little bit more to here. Just to like make this. Yeah, right there. Don't know what I'm gonna do with this. Maybe it's just an open area. Open areas are fun, right? And then I can move these to the proper locations. That's gonna get so annoying. Yeah, those can be the locations. I'm pretty happy with those. It should clear both yards and all of these like walkways. So yeah, that's the planning portion. I guess next is build it. It's gonna put in some foundations already, so the workmen can work on something while I build the fence. Gang leader isn't being punished. Okay. Don't know why they're mad then. I don't understand whose idea those pop-ups are or where not are. I can tell you something, it was a dumb idea. Foundations more rusty. There. No. There. Walls. Fences there. Yeah, there's this new doors, I'm not really gonna use them. actually these. What? I don't remember. Most likely security. Okay, these can. This one's gonna be a double staff door. And this one's gonna be double visitor doors. This is gonna be double door. So it's a staff door and a solitary door. And this one is a larger door. And these ones are chair doors as well. And this one is a staff door. Foundations, more. Oh, this is gonna be a massive intake. Where is. Oh, and scanner. I haven't used scanner machines at all. I definitely should have. I'm gonna put some scanner machines. They still don't show deliveries, that's fun. The scanner machine can go there. Here the deliveries is right there, so the scanner machine. Can go there, and here the deliveries is right there, so the scanner machine. Can go right there with the scanner monitor going right there. Oh my, that's it, those are so annoying, I don't mind. And a massive, absolutely massive. Oh yeah, I completely forgot our gang leader died. Yeah, that's kinda sad. There's definitely a lot of people going into Supermax very soon. The gangs, a lot of red. A lot of blue, green is behind. Intake medium max time. Is Martin on the road? I would. Okay, fine. I can get 10. No, another one. Red still in the lead. Green hasn't got a single one. No leaders, it seems. Oh. He's a cop killer. He's not deadly, so he can live in the gen pop. But he's gonna die. Yeah. Oh, he's a cop killer and he has already served the death sentence, but he's still a cop killer. A snitch, you are going to protect the custody. Yeah, surprisingly uneventful intake. No, it's still coming. Okay, I understand. Now I want to move some of the gang members into Supermax. Especially dangerous. No, you are fine. You aren't a gang member. If you are a legendary and not a gang member, you are fine. If you are just an ordinary gang member, you are fine for now. Only for now, however. You are a gang member and anything other like dangerous. Or going into Supermax. Still some Supermax space, so it's fine. One green, okay. Yeah, you aren't really Supermax kind of material. Oh, green is the weakest gang and they got a gang leader. Yeah, blue are. That's fun. Oh, he's dangerous. Wait, is he a snitch? No, he's not a snitch. I've seen that before, that's funny. Yeah, no, so not so eventful. Not eventful intake. sandy. I mean se kainaa. So where's the snitch? Oh, is it here? It is. What's toi call snitch? I'm gonna put you those up. No, I'm gonna let you live. Let you live your life. That should be it, thank you. Shakedown, protective bastard, I'm pretty sure all of them have clubs. And I'm not gonna let them all have clubs. So that's a fun one. Logistics. Delivery, no. Transport. This one, oh. No, let's have these on point as well. Diamond. Death row. Currently insane off. Legendary off. Legendary, yes. Supermax off. I want it to be these ones and here. Yeah. In here I want it to be these ones. Yeah, no outbound. And in here I want it to be just Supermax if you are inbounding anyone. Utilities power. This green one can handle it, yeah. And this one. So yeah. So yeah. Andrew Sandy. Yards. Be this thing. And this thing. Be fences all around. And we will need a lot of door servos in here. Everything here has a servo on it. Some fighting here, that's fine. I think we need more stuff. Utilities power. I want this power. Connect to here. Go through here. I want it to power. This one powers this cell block. And the kitchen. With these rooms. I don't want to breach the security. It also powers. This block and then this other one. I want it to go around it. Here. There, around. No, this one comes from there. Comes down here. Powers these. Goes down there. And down there. Then the water pipes. It comes from here, goes under this. It should be able to reach everything from there. I don't like the fact that it goes like here outside, so actually no. Gonna cancel that. And this, it goes there and then it goes straight down. To there. Room kennel. Room kennel. Okay, it's fine. I'm not gonna put anything on it yet. Room minsec has three capacity. The cards are still here, yeah they are. Send is already here, that's fine. Intake death row on elbow. Then the scanner monitor is still not there. Should I give these people chairs? I think I should. I know this isn't a high priority, but still, I feel like giving them chairs. And protect the custody too. God, this is annoying. This is super annoying. This is why that feature shouldn't be in the game. Connect to this one, and this one. So these scanner machines, so like look through the new stuff to check if there is any contraband. Seriously, you cannot go around. Patrols, let's just put some patrols here for now. But yeah, I think that should be the end of the episode. So, hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one, and bye bye.